G'day folks, Justin from Humminbird Australia. Today I'm here to run you through the new Helix 5 DI GPS. DI meaning down imaging. And that's exactly what we're seeing on the screen here at the moment. Now the screen itself is a 5-inch Ultra HD widescreen display. So that's giving us 800 horizontal pixels by 480 vertical pixels. So a very clear, sharp image. Now we also incorporate with this guy as well our GPS, so that means that we've got our chart plotter and also our traditional sonar and also our down imaging sonar, which we're seeing there as well. The big advantage of this widescreen display is that when we do split 50-50 like we have here, we've still got a nice size for our chart plotter and a nice size for our sonar. Now the chart plotter itself runs Navionix Gold cartography, which is entered via the little card door here, and we've also got the option to run auto chart software as well, so that allows us to create our own custom contour charting of maybe some of the inland lakes and waterways we have here in Australia. A couple of the other cool features of the unit: our dedicated mark button, so you can hit mark straight away, single button press to save a waypoint, and also our go-to button as well. So holding that down will bring up a list of our waypoints, and we can quickly sort them in distance, the ones closest to us, time, the last one we put in, and also name if we've gone through and actually named our waypoints. So to see this unit and the rest of the Helix range, head on down to your local Humminbird Pro Store.